The scarcity of rain determined the shape of this icon of the desert. But water, scarce though it is, has also, like the wind, shaped the land itself. In the deserts of Utah, ancient rivers flowing across sandstone country steadily widened their canyons until now